Summer evening on the Champs-Élysées, a secret rendezvous they planned for days. A sea of faces in a crowded cafe, the sound of laughter as the music plays.